guys, welcome to a brand new video. Today's video is going to be awesome. With today's video, we are going to a town where they're having a fireworks show since it's like really close to July 4th. I think it's like July 1st or July 2nd. I'm not for sure. We're going to be going in like a few hours when it's dark, around 9 o'clock. I'm going to try to film as much as I can for you guys. Also, be looking out for a new video. We're going to buy our own fireworks and we're going to set them off. I'm going to show you guys all that. It's going to be really fun. But I will see you as soon as possible. Basically, we are about to head out. It's getting a little later, as you can see. So we're about to head out. I'm gonna try to get as many pictures and all that cool stuff as I can. Start the road montage. Okay guys, we are here at the firework extravaganza. We are about to go find our places and all that cool stuff and then watch the fireworks. So let's go set up. Yeah, that one was way cool. Thank you. not good for that one. What are they doing? I don't understand. I think it's fine. Okay guys, I have to whisper, but they're about to land a helicopter because somebody got hurt and they're landing at like probably 50 feet away from us, so it's gonna be pretty interesting. Here they are. Well, can we go with all of them?
Guys, that's all I got for you today.
Oh, some more fireworks. But yeah, that's all I got. Basically, we watched the fireworks, and then there was this person that got hurt on a motorcycle, so they had to med flight him. So that's what happened at the end. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. And thanks for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe and turn on post notifications. And